Hi all, I hope you all are safe at your place. Now I'm going to be emphasize how we can share our Google Slides presentation in a Google Meet. Suppose you are attending the any kind of video conferencing through Google Meet or Zoom. So we are already familiar with how we can share the screen through the present now or a share screen option. But now I'm going to focusing how we can share our Google Slide presentation screen directly from the Google Slides to our Google Meet or any kind of Zoom or a WebEx Meet. I hope these tips might be very helping you to lead your further video conferencing. So let us see our demonstration. I am already joined on Google Meet. So this is my Google Meet ID. This is my Google Meet screen. So gently, if you want to share our screen, we can use this present now options. From the present now, we are using your entire screen or a window or a tab options. This is normally we are sharing the screen. But now I am going to be highlight how we can share our Google Slide presentation directly from the Google Slide to this kind of Google Meet or any kind of Zoom meeting. So for this, I'd like to open my Google Slides. How we can open a Google Slides parallelly while attending this meeting. So for this, I'm using a one Google Chrome extension, that software I'm using, that is called Tab Resize. Otherwise, you can open a new tab as you like. Okay, so but I'm using a small extension software here, Tab Resize. So you can see this icon in the right side. Once I click here, it shows the different modes, different features. But I like to create a new tab parallelly along with this Google Meet. If I am click this option 1x2, so now you can see there is a two screen. The left screen is a Google Meet screen. The right screen is my normal tab. So there I like to open my Google Slide. So for this, directly I'm moving to my Drive, because from the Google Drive, I'm going to access my Google Slide presentations. So now I'm opening. So on the left side, you are seeing my Google Meet screen. On the right side, you are seeing my Google Slide presentation. So there only I'm going to open Google Slides. See, so this is my Google Drive. So I like to find my Google presentation slides from there. Therefore, I'm click the presentation options. This was search mode. I'm doing a searching only. I like to search only the Google Slides presentation. So once I click, once I search this option, automatically all my presentation slides which is available in the Google Drive, which will be listed here. So from this, I like to share this screen. So this is my live streaming. There's a PowerPoint presentation here. I like to share this screen. So what I'm going to do, sometimes it might be a PPT file. So instead of opening a PPT directly from here, I can open the PPT slides to or through Google Slides. For this, I'm right clicking here. Once I right click the above file, you can find out the option called open with. So in the open with, I'm clicking the Google Slides. Once I open this file as a Google Slides, you can see this file. Yeah, now the entire PPT presentations, it convert in a Google Slides mode. Even I uploaded the PPT through the Google Drive, I'm opening the particular PPT as a Google Slides now. Now you can see this, the entire presentation slides in a Google Slide mode. Suppose you'd like to open, if you want to open your full screen, just I'm clicking here, you can see the entire full screen. This is my PPT presentation. This is my PPT presentation. See, generally, if you go for the present, we can use this present option, right? So this is like a normal PPT presentation, but I'm going to share my screen to my Google Meet. Therefore, what I'm going to, instead of clicking the present directly here, I can keep this cursor near to the present mode. So for this, just I'm keeping the first slide. See, I'm the first slide. So once I click here, you can find the option for present a meeting. Present a meeting. For this, you should be connected with any kind of Google Meet or Zoom. So this is a first thumb rule. If you are not connecting with any meeting, you cannot find what is the meeting is going on. So if you click it here also, you cannot find the meeting things. Nothing should be visible here. But once I press here, you can see here, ready to join. Because I'm already joined one meeting, Tiago Surya is in call. So there's a Google Meet link also, you can find it from here. This is my Google Meet link. And if I like to share my screen, I can press the present tab in the meeting. So just for the demo purpose, I'm going to show both the screen, my Google Meet screen as well as the my Google Slide presentation. Therefore, I'm clicking this options. You can see the parallel, the two screen. The left screen is my Google Meet. The right screen is my Google Slides presentation. What I'm going to do, I'm click the present to your meeting options. That's a small arrow mark with square. Once I click it here, you can find out this option called the Google Meet link, KJH. So this is my Google Meet link. And already Tiago Surya has been called, this also is showing. Suppose you are not connecting to any meeting, this option will only show you. Suppose you have the future meeting, it's showing directly from here, that future meetings, that ID and all. But now what I'm going to do, I'm click the present tab to meeting. So what is the advantage? So once I click the present tab meeting, you can find out these advantages also. Now you can see. So there is a lot of options, this tab, other tab and window and the entire screen. So, but I like to share my only these Google presentation slides only. Therefore, I'm selecting the tab. So only I'm selecting the tab. One good advantage, generally in the case of the Google Meet, while sharing the entire screen, sometimes the video content, the audio won't be reached the participant, but here that issue won't be there. So we can easy to share your video along with your audio to directly to our participants. So here you can see, once I select this tab, automatically you can see this option, share audio. It means that if the PPT content, if the presentation slides having any kind of video material, automatically the video along with audio is made shared to the participants. So now I am selecting this particular Google Slides presentation and click share. Please kindly see, the right side is my Google slide, the left side is my Google Meet. Once I press share, you can see the right side. So the left side, what is changing? Now you can see the left side, automatically my Google slide is visible. Suppose I like to show the second slide. So I'm doing the modification the right side. So automatically you are seeing the things what I'm doing in the right side, you are seeing from the left side. It means that the right side screen, the right side tab is my Google slide. You are seeing the view as a presentation screen. You are seeing from the Google Meet. This is a view, the participant might see this view. So now the fourth slide, this is my fifth slide, this is my sixth slide. So like this, the presenter may go for any kind of presentation. Suppose you like to share your entire screen. What you have to do? So entire screen means it's like a full screen, like a presentation mode. How we can go with the present mode? If you go to present, automatically your entire slides is showing the full screen. So now you can see. So the entire presentations is come as a slideshow view. So now it's like a slideshow view. If you go to the next slide, automatically the participants might see the next slides from the end. Suppose you want to see parallelly the chatting messages and all, you can minimize little here. So once I minimize the screen, I can see the both the screen. The left side is my Google Meet, the right side my presentation screen. I can change the slides directly from the right side, that is my Google slide. So parallelly I can watch the Google Meet, whether the screen is visible, everything I can check from here. This is my 16th slide, this is my 17th slide. Apparently, if you want to check the chat messages from your participants, you can press the chat box in your Google Meet. So now I can see the parallel chat box. So in this way, it's very easy. It's like a user-friendly tool for the presenter. So apparently, we can see the presentation screen and apparently, we can see the chat messages. Generally, in the case of Google Meet, while you're sharing the entire screen, you could not see the your Google Meet screen because you already presented the screen. So the screen which you want to share, that only is visible to the people, but you could not see the Google Meet as a presenter. But here, if you are using this option, like share the screen through the Google Slides. So what is the best options? You can see both the Google Meet screen, parallel your presentation screen. So now you can see all the screen is visible. The right side is my Google Slide presentation. The left side is my Google Meet screen. Parallel, if someone's, even I can ask the questions. So how do you feel? If I am the host or I am the presenter, if I want to ask any questions, I can ask the question to the Google Meet chat box directly from here. Similarly, I like to go to the next slide. So like this, we can go with a very systematic way of presentation with the use of the Google Slide presentations to our Google Meet. And suppose you like to stop your presentation. So what I'm going to do, for stop your presentations, the right, I hope you're already familiar with this. The right screen is my Google Slide presentations. Suppose I like to stop my presentation. Then what I'm going to do, there is a stop options there above, share this tab to docs.google.com. Once I press here, automatically my screen, it may stop to present. So in the right side, you are seeing my Google Slide presentation. The left side, you are seeing the Google Meet because now I stop my presentation. Suppose you like to come back your normal view, you can just, I maximize the screen. Yeah, I'm come back to the normal view. So for this, already you can press the escape button.
Once you press the escape button, you can come to the normal view. Yes. So thank you all. We meet in the next video.